everybody. Welcome to SOAR from Home with me, Lindsay. I wanted to welcome you all and hope you're all having a terrific Tuesday. It looks like April is bringing us some last minute April showers. Hopefully that means we'll get lots more May flowers. What do you guys think? We just saw some daffodils poking up in the grass behind our house, which we were kind of excited for. First sign of flowers, even if they're weeds, we're excited for them. So we're going to get started. Today we are doing something fun and new. It's different. We're going to be playing Finish That Lyric. Now how this works is what I'm going to do is I'm going to either sing or play part of a song for you. And when I stop the lyric or stop the music, you have to figure out what is the next line, or how to continue the line of music. So for instance, if I were to start singing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star and stopped, you would have to think, okay, what comes after Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star? And you write it down, okay? And then, so like I'm thinking in my head, okay, Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, and it's How I Wonder What You Are. So I'm gonna write down How I Wonder What You Are, okay? Now, songs are tricky. Sometimes we've heard the song a million times and we didn't even know that we were singing one wrong word or a wrong line in the song, because sometimes the words sound different than they're actually written. I'll show you an example in this video of I heard something different than what I looked it up to be. So what I want you to do is I want you to grab a piece of scratch paper and a writing utensil. So pause your video, go get those. All right, I am counting up how many you need to number it. Start numbering. Let's see, you need number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1 through 7 I've got. Now, I did all over the place with our music selection today, but I can do kind of... Let me know in the comments what you guys would like, or email me. We could do like all musicals music. We could do this too. All Disney. We all know I've got tons of Disney. And then we could do just like all like upbeat fun songs. Let me know what you would like to do. All right. So we're going to start. I'm going to start with a really easy one. If you need to pause and write your numbers 1 through 7 down, do that right now. Okay, hopefully you're back. Hopefully you're ready to go. Also, put your guesses in the comments. I really like reading that. Elizabeth K, shout out to you. You always leave me your guesses in the comments and I love reading them. So leave your comments below. You just type them in. Press the comment box below the video and type them in as you go. You can always pause the video and come back to it. Woo. Camera tried to drop. Okay, so the first one I'll sing to you. Ready? If you're happy and you know it. What's the next line? I'll do it one more time. If you're happy and you know it. Write down your guess. What comes after if you're happy and you know it? Pause the video if you need time to write. All right, that one was probably the easiest one that we're going to do. I'm going to go a little bit more difficult as we go. So the next one is another one. This is the only other one that I'm going to sing to you, because, I mean, I can hold a tune, but it's not my forte. But I'm going to say it's better than my acting from yesterday, but I did okay. I watched the video back. I'm going to rehearse, though, before I do my next one. Okay, so the next song, so number 2, is you put your right hand in, you put your right hand out, you put your right hand in, and how do you finish it? Write your guess down. I'll sing it one more time. You put your right hand in, you put your right hand out, you put your right hand in, and Okay, write down your guess. How do I finish that line of song? I'll go through the answers at the end. I have to remember. Maybe I should write down what order I'm doing these in. That'd be a good idea, right? Okay. We're going to do number three. This one is music. So I have my iPad in front of me all geared up to go. So we might have to listen to different amounts of the song. So listen very closely because I might just cut it off all of a sudden. All right, so I'm gonna pay attention to where the lyrics are. Or if it'll start playing.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. Off of my city, off of my home.
What's the next lyric? I'll play it one more time.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on.
Okay, what comes after that? Write your guess down. Pause the video if you need time to figure it out. Hey, that was number three. Next song, number four. You could also write down, maybe if you don't know the lyric, maybe write the name of the song down. That would be a good guess, too, if you don't know the lyric. So I'm not saying the names of the songs. All right, next song we'll get to play. Ooh, what's the line? I cut it off. I will let this one play twice. I'm gonna start only playing them once after this song. Ready? So this is your second go.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say.
So pay attention when the music turns off, so you know. Okay, what's the line? Pause the video, write down your guesses. Okay, so now we're on number five. Now I just realized that I forgot to play one in the middle of this. All right, so number five, I'm going to play. You ready? This one I'm not gonna play twice. Five, six, and seven, I'm only gonna play once.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no peasant parade.
So what is the next line? You can name the movie, the song, and the line. Bonus points. Or the franchise that Lindsay likes. we all know. I gotta sneak one in every time. Okay, number six. We're gonna really pay attention. This one's a little bit further into the song, but I think you guys will really know what this one is. And if it's gonna bug you that I'm stopping the songs halfway, write them down and then go listen to the full song. Just YouTube the song title, okay? So listen and figure out when I pause. Alright, what's the lyric? So that was a little bit longer to listen to, but it's a pretty famous line, so hopefully it wasn't too much. So, after it says, 'cause I am the champion and you're... What's that line? Also, what's the name of the song? Who can give me the artist name? That's a good one. All right, lyric, name of song, artist. Also, when I'm saying, I want to know what the lyric is, finish the lyric. I'm just saying, if you don't know the lyric, or you just want to add in, comment the song title or the artist, because that's some other things that you might know. Okay, last song, number seven. And then we'll go through answers. And I will tell you what word and what lyric I totally was saying wrong. Okay, so this is another one. I'm not going to play it twice. I'm just going to play it once. But I know a few people in SOAR who really like the song.
Wearing me again, I can't begin to knowing, but then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along?
Remember to listen from the pause.
Touching hands. Reaching out. Touching me. Touching you. Sweet
Caroline. What is the line? Write it down. After he sings Sweet Caroline, what does he say? Pause the video if you need to write it down. I cannot wait to get together and down the line, it might be a little ways, but when we get to have a dance again with Kevin, our DJ Ray of Sunshine, I cannot wait for him to play that song and we can all get in a big huddle and do our bop, bop, buzz together. So, we're going to go back and we are going to finish the lyrics. So, I'm now going to say what the lyrics are and where we pause the song. So, I'm just going to like read it, so it's going to sound weird. So, the first song was, if you're happy and you know it, and help me finish the lyric, it's clap your hands. Now, if for some reason you were not on the first verse with us, and you did stomp your feet or shout hooray, I will also take it. So if you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. Or if you did, if you're happy to know it, shout hooray. I'm totally cool with that. And if you did the song title, it's if you're happy and you know it. That's cool. All right. Number, how'd you guys do? Number two is the song Hokey Pokey. Bringing it back to two Fridays ago on the 17th when we did the hokey, we did a different version of the Hokey Pokey where you stuck your tongue out. But that's not the one we were doing. So I said, put your right hand in, put your right hand out, put your right hand in, and finish the lyric with me. You shake it all about. And then if you finished it up, you do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Woo! How'd you guys do with the you shake it all about? Do you guys get it? Who likes the hokey pokey? I might like it a lot. I used to teach baby mommy and me swim lessons. And we would sing a different version in the water. And that was always like really fun. So number three. All right, say the song with me. It was Can't Stop the Feeling by Justin Timberlake. And the finish the lyrics. So it said, all through my city, all through my home, we're flying up, no ceiling, when we in our zone. And then I paused it. And it was, I got sunshine in my pocket. So if you wrote down, I got that sunshine in my pocket. That is the finished lyrics. Now, the next line, I totally got one of the words wrong. This is the one I was talking about. So the next line is actually, got that good song in my feet. I totally thought it was, I got that good soul in my feet because like shoes have soles. I don't know. So, just shows you, sometimes you get the lyrics wrong. That's okay. You hear what you hear. You can still dance it out and have fun. So that's number three. How'd you do with number three? Did you get the, I got that sunshine in my pocket? Number four. Song title is Happy by Pharrell Williams. In the movie, Despicable Me. Is it Despicable Me 3? I guess we can do that too with Justin Timberlake. That was number four for Happy. Number three, Can't Stop the Feeling, was in Trolls. So then we're moving to Despicable Me 3. Happy with Pharrell Williams for number four. And it was with the air like I don't care, baby, by the way. Huh. Because I'm happy. And then I paused. So finish the lyric with me. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Who got it? So I'm going to say that and not sing it. Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Who got it? Was that easy or is that one a hard one? If you continue on, it says, because I'm happy. Then it says, clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Isn't that awesome? Just like a fun song. All right, number five. Number five, song. Hakuna Matata. And the movie, Lion King. Sung by Timon and Pumbaa and Simba as he grows. In the movie, of course. And so the song is, it's saying, what a Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase, Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze. And then I paused it. So finish the lyric was, it means no worries. So it means no worries. So see if that's what you wrote. Did you guys get the movie or song title correct? Have you seen Lion King? I like Lion King. It's got good songs. I also like the song, I Just Can't Wait to Be King in Lion King. All right, that was number five. Now, on to number six. And we've got Roar by Katy Perry, which is super cool. If you ever look up her performance at the Super Bowl, if you ever saw it, when she's standing on that ginormous, like, electronic tiger, that was really cool. Or lion, whatever it was. And so we played to the part where it said, dancing through the fire, 'cause I am the champion, and you're, and it paused. Then she said her famous line, gonna hear me roar. So, gonna hear me roar. And then if you wanted to finish it up with louder, louder than a lion, that works for me too. So did you guys get that? Did you know it was Roar by Katy Perry? Are you a Katy Perry fan? And last song. Where are my Neil Diamond fans? I do know a couple of you are watching. So that was, say it with me, it was Sweet Caroline by Neil Diamond. And we went to the part where it said, reaching out, touching me, touching you, Sweet Caroline. And then we paused. And then finished the lyric was, good times never seemed so good. So, without me trying to attempt to sing, good times never seemed so good was the end of that lyric. How'd you guys do? That was all seven. So I could do this with musicals. I could do this with TV show themes. We could have a theme to it. That would be really fun. So let me know what you guys would want to do. I could do all like Disney songs or animated movie songs. It doesn't have to be specifically Disney. But yeah, that was really fun. So reminders, we've got the Mother's Day activity box where you can make your gift for mom for Mother's Day, or because there's two options with that in that box. If you don't, it can either say mom or hero. So if you have a superhero female in your life that you would like to celebrate instead, then you guys can sign up for that and then just sign up under the option where it can say hero instead of mom, which is really cool. So letting you know, register online for that. If you have problems registering online, give me a call. I do receive my voicemails or email me. Email me is really fast, okay? And I can help you get that registered. All right, so I want to wish you guys all a great Tuesday. Stay dry. Have fun. Maybe watch some of our workout videos or dance videos to keep moving today, even though it's not super sunny. We can still move and make our healthy snack choices, okay? All right, see you tomorrow.